turn this on a little bit earlier because I need to write an email.
Walk.
I'm not worried about holding that properly. Goggles. Those goggles on top. It's 26. It's not particularly warm. Although I left at a good time, so no particular hurry. Although I did make the decision about the helmet, but that was partially to free up my hands. And I don't want to just, I used to just clip it to my bag and then be upside down, but gravity is not the friend of the GoPro and my current setup, which is super, well, I want the racist in the South used to say when they were polite was Afro engineering, but I think could easily be applied to redneck engineering as well. So it's gorilla taped. Those that are curious what I mean by that. It'll be interesting to see tomorrow when Nick rides this, because he won't be riding it on high if he has the same issues with the shifting. On the face of these temperatures, not pleasant, but I think I'm gonna survive without the goggles. And the thing is, you're in the shade up until you get to the hill climb, and then the hill climb is in the sun, so it's like the warmest part. Of course, this down here, you can get some really gnarly wind. I have to stay over here. Just annoying ass. I guess it's only at the end of the climb. I don't know where else. We have this other little climb over here. I need to remember to charge this. So if you're watching this on March 29th, leave a comment to remind me to charge it. That's pleasant. Game celebrations. Actually, I don't know if they won or lost, but opening day celebrations perhaps more accurate, more inclusive, certainly less precise. GoPro stopped recording.